What we found out when we actually got here to Documenta was that the film had been cut. So all of the hardest scenes, all of the scenes that show pigs who were experimented on, who were abused, who died, all of that was eliminated from the archive.
And so the first thing I need to say, first of all, I'm very sorry. Obviously, I'm sorry. You know, I don't
Thank
think
you.
It's nice towards anybody to chop up. It's like if somebody takes a text of mine and edits it without me approving and takes out a whole paragraph or whatever.
Aquí, yo trabajo con otra gente, la gente de la calle, la gente que no puede ir a un museo, porque el museo hay que pagarlo.
Soy Robinson. Creo que todavía pienso que soy una persona normal.
We found her outside of her apartment, and she was really tiny. She was probably about this big, and she was full of spikes, and she was really scared at the very beginning, and then she really quickly grew to understand and understand that we weren't going to try to hurt her.
A little hedgehog comes into my home. I take her into my arms. I put her into the closet to make a bed for her. And suddenly she's in bed, and suddenly she's next to me, and suddenly she's in the sheets, and suddenly she's underneath the covers, and she's there, and she's snuggling, and she's feeling, and she's...
Aunque tengo casa, pero prefiero dormir aquí. Una, por el hecho de cuidar las cosas que hay aquí, cuidar el tanque, cuidar todos los proyectos, que todavía quedan proyectos. Acá en Kassel se producen estos vehículos militares. Es una fábrica gigante.
Hello.
La policía recién casi me lleva preso y me dice que la seguridad en este país tiene el privilegio de tirarte a patadas para afuera porque te ven de distinto color. ¡Nazi! ¿Qué más?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. Can you please not touch? Please don't touch my camera. Please don't touch my camera.
We want to be heard. We want to be seen. We want to be part of Documenta. Documenta.
Con una molotov en la mano, sin encender. Yo vengo ahí por el árbol cuando la encienden.
De matarlo a él y trataron de matarme a mí, loco.
Weón. Le quitaron el tanque, weón. Le dejaron todas sus cosas, como que quedó homeless. Es súper dramático, quedó homeless.
Do you film this?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, I get discriminated every day as well because I'm from Romania.
It's not Documenta, it's Germany. Yeah. It's Germany, and there's something in Germany about normatization.
Okay.
Yeah, so, it's easy for you to say calm down, but it's not okay. It's look at my face.
I can't.